keep an eye out for white icons on your map and compass. They'll give you an idea of what to do next.
I knew Joseph Seed was bad business when he wormed his way in here a few years back. I imagine the fucking mainstream media would paint us as two sides of the same coin, because they're either lazy or corrupt or both. But to me, it's simple. I'm willing to sacrifice everything for my family, while Joseph Seed wants to burn down the world for his.
Where's the deputy hiding?
These folks are... Please, you gotta help me. You! I need you to help!
Thanks for saving us, Reyes.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear air drop.
Hmm.
you hit pay dirt. That's the location of a prepper stash. If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. Well, go take a look.
We need to get whoever did this.
Down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
I think these ones are gonna walk face to path. No one gets away from me. We're gonna save these sinners whether they want it or not.
Hey, get me out of here. Quick and quiet.
Thank you, Deputy. I have faith in you, Deputy.
Hey, Deputy.
You need.
Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Where? Right there!
Moving! Where?
Right there! I see anything!